The Pitt Panthers. Pitt Panthers, Pat Narduzzi, always finds a way to be competitive, no matter what. And this year, he's got Kenny Pickett back at quarterback for what seems like the 10th straight season. I mean, we're moving into a whole another decade with Kenny Pickett at quarterback. They went 6-5 last year, 8-5 the year before that. Their win total this year sits at 7. To go over is -125. To go under is -105. SP Plus got them going 7-5. FBI's got them going 6-6. Looking at the schedule, I mean, swing game at Tennessee. We'll see what happens there. Mark Whipple has got Kenny Pickett for the third straight season now. And the offense returns a veteran O-line. Explosive running back Vincent Davis. High upside receivers. But Pickett, for the first time maybe in his career, has got to be better than just aight, you know?
That's right.
He's got to be better. Defense lost a ton of starters to the NFL draft, and that kind of talent is tough to replace at Pitt. Like, they developed that talent. The question will be, have they developed enough behind those guys that just left to be able to keep this unit going super strong? And I don't think that they have. I think when you lose, like, 4 defensive starters to the league, and that's what your team is built on, is defense, I think it's going to be tough to get back there. I've got Pitt going under the 7. -105 for under. Over is -105.
We're going to agree here.
You think the same thing?
We're going to agree here. I can't get to, yeah.
Can't get to 8.
Yeah, I can't get to 8. I just can't.
So, I mean, I might be able to get them to 7.
Yeah, maybe. I could get them to 7 for a push. But if that's my ceiling, I can't make that bet.
Yeah. Yeah, I tend to agree. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.